The fuel cell is very much like a battery that we have in our flashlight. It has two electrodes, a positive and a negative. It's just that a battery stores energy. With a fuel cell, you continuously provide it with fuel and oxygen, and it continuously produces electricity.